patient. Do we have any entrapment?
Negative on the entrapment. They're still, they still have an accurate count. The only one they have been speaking about is the male who was previously unconscious. I did just ask them if they had any other information and they do not.
Copy.
Headed down towards Sully's and Zigzag. Groom Zigzag first, and then see if we can make it up Dreadnought with all this new snow that we have here. So that's going to be an experiment here to start with. So overnight, after last night's grooming, we got between 8 and 10 inches of brand new snow here at Hogdon. Here showing on Zigzag and a little brush, and now it looks like everything's going to be covered up. Moment of truth. See if we can climb Dreadnought. Thank you. toward the lift line, the gully, and the head wall. The gully here is about a 25 degree incline, and we just went down zigzag at about a 25 degree incline, but the head wall is about 30 degrees, so we probably won't be able to climb the head wall tonight. Surprised if we don't see some skiers tonight.
Fire dispatch, squad 7's on scene, 2026. Squad 7, we command 2026. Contact them.
Freezing up just a little bit. So just hit 30 degree incline here. Thank you.
complete and available at 1825.
Squad 13, take traffic.
I copy squad 7. Squad 13, complete and available at 1825. We have you coming in at 8:19.
Line breaks a little bit to the right here, so I gotta be real careful not to end up here in the trees. So take this really slow. We're at just over 30 degrees incline here. All that snow, oh, missed it. Have to come do a go around. Well, it's going to be a long evening if we have to keep doing those. Yeah, especially if we have to go around to get up the mountain. All right, this next pass will kind of tell the tale whether we can make it up or not. Float to up pressure on the tiller to see if that'll help me get up the hill here. Last pass up Red Mountain tonight.